Hello, and in this video I'm going to show you how to buy GTO, GTO. Like you can see, BitTrue has Bitcoin pairing for GTO, which means that you first have to deposit Bitcoin on your BitTrue account or buy Bitcoin straight up with your credit card and then trade that Bitcoin into GTO GTO, okay? So I'm going to show you how to do it. I'm currently using BitTrue on my mobile, but you can use BitTrue also on desktop if you want. It doesn't really matter. So the first step is to sign up on BitTrue. Go to the link in description for easy and fast sign up on BitTrue. And now I'm going to really fast go through how BitTrue works so you can like know how it works. So when you go to here, rewarded tasks, you can claim free XRP here every day, so free money. And on PowerPig, you can stake your cryptocurrencies for passive income if you want. So here you can see gainers and losers. And when you go to market, you can see different cryptocurrencies here. And on trading desk, so this is where you can buy cryptocurrencies and trade. And assets is where you keep your cryptocurrencies. So this is your cryptocurrency wallet, okay? And on me, you can see all you set your personal information, okay? So to buy GTO, like I showed you, you have first have to get BTC. So if you already own Bitcoin, all you have to do is go to assets, click BTC and click deposit. And here you can straight up deposit Bitcoin from your other wallets, okay? Now, if you don't own Bitcoin, all you have to do is go home and click credit card. And here you can straight up buy Bitcoin with your credit or debit card, okay? So after you have bought Bitcoin, all you have to do is simply select how much you want to buy and click buy BTC. It's that simple. After that, when you go to assets, the Bitcoin will show up right here like this, okay? So after that, now you should own Bitcoin. You either deposited it or you bought it, okay? So after that, go to home and search for GTO. And after that, click that. And after that, click buy. And here's the order book. So here you can straight up buy GTO with the Bitcoin you either bought or deposited. So this is how it works. So on the right side of my screen, you can see green numbers and red numbers. The green numbers are buying orders, so people who are also buying GTO at the moment. And the red numbers are selling orders, so people who are selling GTO. So you're obviously not buying GTO, so you have to all you have to do is pay attention to these red numbers. So when you click the bottom one of the red numbers, that is the lowest amount that somebody is currently willing to sell their GTO token. So when you click the bottom one of the red numbers, you will automatically get the most bang for your buck. You will get the most tokens for your money. Okay, so always click the bottom one. After that, use the scrolling thing here to select how much GTO you want to buy. So for example, if you go with 100, that means that you are selling 100% of your Bitcoins and trading that in the GTO tokens. But if you don't want to sell all of your Bitcoins, all you have to do is select, for example, like 50. So that means that you are selling 50% of your Bitcoins and trading that in the GTO. Okay, so after you have selected how much GTO you want to buy, all you have to do is click buy GTO, then type in your trading password, and then the trade will execute. And when you go back to your assets, the GTO will show up right here. Okay, so it's really that simple. That's how it works, and thank you so much for watching, and subscribe for more videos and like this video and comment down below if you have any problems with this method or any cryptocurrency related problem at all. I'm here to help you. Okay, so thank you so much for watching and see you in the next videos.